May 20th, 1873, is the birthday of blue jeans. According to the Levi Strauss Company, this was the day that Levi Strauss and Jacob Davis, the innovators behind the sturdy blue jeans we all love, got a patent on the process of adding metal rivets to men's denim work pants. The pants were called waist overalls until 1960, when baby boomers began calling them jeans.